I've seen people, it is 5 month pregnancy, now she wants to abort the child. Some kind of norm has to be there that within this much time it must happen. This is not about this versus that. A more humane way of handling life is definitely needed, you see.
The heartbeat law states that any woman who kills or aborts anything with a heartbeat, she immediately is declared a criminal. And this is a law in a developed country like US. And obviously, there are certain cases where we see pregnancy brought upon by rape, pregnancy in teens, and also pregnancy with fetal anomalies. So, and they are still forced to have these children. So, do you think it is justified that a law can take away a woman's right to her own womb?
See, I'm not for these kind of laws, all right? But at the same time, I want you to look at it with a little broader aspect. In this country, there have been many people who have killed their own daughters. I'm particularly saying daughters because that happens more to girls. It also happens to boys. Because the father believes, after all, you're my child, if you don't behave the way I want, I will kill you. It's happened or no? Not one or two. It's happened in quite substantial number that you cannot ignore the number, that kind of number has happened. So where does this right come? Because it is because of me you're born, so you must do what I want you to do, so I'll take your life. So similarly, it's my womb, I will do whatever I want, this will not go. At the same time, a woman has a freedom to do what she wants. But what she wants does not mean you can take it to any level of irresponsibility. So I would say within 5, 6 or 10 weeks or 12 weeks or 14 weeks, you must terminate if you don't wish. But allowing the child to grow, I've seen cases, I'm saying this particularly because I've seen people, they have boyfriends and they got pregnant. Now it is 5 month pregnancy. This really came to me a few months ago, and the boyfriend left her, some fight between them, she went away. Now she wants to abort the child. This is not okay. You cannot go on like this. If it has happened because of rape, it can be prevented, isn't it? If it has happened due to some other means, you can prevent it. I think some kind of number of weeks we can fix. In my judgment, I think before 48 days, if it happens, it's best. But sometimes a woman may not be able to know that she is pregnant. Let us allow 10 weeks, 12 weeks, maybe 14 weeks. You can't go to 25 weeks, 30 weeks and try to terminate a child. It's not nice. Because it's alive, it's a living life. You must understand, of all the creatures on this planet, a fetus as a life is the most helpless life. Yes? Even a little child, a 2-year-old child, if you try to do harm to him, he will bite, he will do fight, he has some defense. A fetus is totally in your mercy. You must treat it with utmost compassion. Because of your convenience, you can't do whatever you want. At the same time, does somebody else decide this? No. A woman should decide this, there's no question about that. But at the same time, some kind of norm has to be there, that within this much time it must happen. After the child has grown, there is substantial studies saying the child has even emotion towards the mother. You don't kill a life which has emotion, isn't it? That amounts for something else. So I think both the sides take extreme positions, this is the problem. Let's take a more humane and practical position. Why? Why are you for or against something? It is a question of life, isn't it? How do we handle this life? With what due respect do I handle this life? Lord, it's been happening, it's yesterday or day before, there is some information saying the male-female proportion in the country has improved. Congratulations. But at the same time, why was it down? Female children who are born after… because they didn't go for sonogram, this, that, they're born and they're girls. Simple thing, what's being done in the villages is, they just take some paddy granules and put it in the mouth. It goes… gets stuck somewhere and the child dies in a terrible way, just because it's a female. So now, if I can terminate a child at 5, 6 months, why not after 10 months when the child has come out? I'm saying the logic will extend itself, you must be careful about taking up causes, because where will it… what is the consequence of what we do today, tomorrow? To what extremes will people take it? This must be taken into account, because what I'm saying is not a rarity. Only a few are caught, thousands have been killed. Because a 5-day-old child, if it dies, people will, you know, think something happened to the child. Infant mortality is there. How much of this infant mortality is actually murder, nobody knows, okay? So we must be careful what we argue for. This is not about this versus that. A more humane way of handling life is definitely needed, isn't it?
Yes.